for baseball, this is a dream October. For the casual fan, the one attracted by marquee teams and historic rivalries and the drama of a knockout game, this is as good as it gets. The first game of the 2021 postseason, a winner-take-all wildcard game between the Boston Red Sox and New York Yankees. The next game, coming Thursday, a winner-take-all finale to the National League Division Series between the Dodgers and San Francisco Giants. It's what baseball wants, Dodgers manager Dave Roberts said. The Red Sox and Yankees played on a night with no other ball games. The Dodgers and Giants will do the same. It's up to us to make sure they understand the significance of this game, the fact that they have never played in the postseason, and the huge history between these two teams that have the greatest rivalry in baseball. No sport binds generations like baseball, from Jackie Robinson and Willie Mays and Sandy Koufax, to Mookie Betts and Buster Posey and Clayton Kershaw. History should be a selling point, not a sacrifice at the altar of the TikTok generation. When you've got generational rivalries playing a meaningful series, and in this case, a very meaningful game, Roberts said Wednesday, it just brings the old, the new, the rivalries, and all that kind of tall. Those generational rivalries are kind of the foundation of this sport and what made it America's pastime. So I think that, on both sides, there's just tremendous men, tremendous ballplayers, and for us as an industry not to leverage these guys, it's just a missed opportunity. Neither Major League Baseball nor TBS, which is broadcasting the Dodgers-Giants game, would say whether there would be any extraordinary promotional pizzazz in advance of the game, or during it.